Hi, I'm Maureen Hayden, and like James Holman, I'm an avid traveler. I've traveled to Europe, Australia, New Zealand, China, and South America. But when my travels took me to the beaches of Texas this past summer as I started my doctoral research, I noticed they all had one thing in common: trash, and lots of it.
A photo of a dinner plate-sized pile of trash on a Texas beach.
Seeing all the trash on the beach got me wondering as to how it was impacting our environment and the marine life. I am currently working on developing my dissertation research to study the effects of microplastic ingestion on amphipods.
Maureen looks at an amphipod, a shrimp-like crustacean, under a microscope. A photo shows that an amphipod is about the size of a penny.
I hypothesize that beaches with greater amounts of plastic waste will have lower numbers of amphipods. If awarded the Holman Prize, the monies will help fund my dissertation research and bring me one step closer to my dream of obtaining my PhD. I'm Maureen, the marine biologist, a second-year doctoral student in the Marine Biology Interdisciplinary Program here at Texas A&M University. I'm paving the path for blind and visually impaired youth to show them that they can succeed in STEM fields. I hope my success will spark the next wave of blind innovators, creators, researchers, and problem solvers.